Middle on down the road on the side street of alternative rock. A band I got to see a long, long time ago. Ned's Atomic Dustbin. Song's called Gray Cell Green. Subscribe already if you haven't. Enjoy. Remember about this band is I think they have two bass players that play, which I found odd, but they play really high up on the bass, like at the beginning of the song that you hear, that's the bass player, and they were pretty much a ball of energy in concerts from what I can remember from back in the day. It's very enjoyable. What do you think so far? Let me know. Hit me up in some comments. It's Atomic Dustbin, Gray Cell Green. It's inside, or it has been found. What did you think of this song? Like I said, I seen these guys way back when. Great concert. And I believe they opened up for Jesus Jones when I saw them. At a place in Pittsburgh called Metropole. But I always like to know what you guys think of these songs. Since I'm kind of going off on an alternative rock spree right here. So, it's interesting to see what you guys think. Give me comments. Give me suggestions. Like the video. Subscribe. But most of all, please stay safe. Enjoy your days. Peace.